cute hairstyle that you can do at the party shop right now. I just did a hairstyle, and I'm messing it up, so I'm going to try to make up that I posted, so I'm going to show you my hair. Alright, so I messed the hair up. So, in this video, you need a comb and a brush, and you need...
And there we are.
This stuff is from Family Dollar. You need it on your hair. And if you put it on your actual hair and you don't scrub it, then it'll actually clean your hair. That actually happened to me before. So, you ready? Okay, so the hair is messed up now. First, you need to grab, like, I don't know, half of it. That's the word that is, so you don't have to stop. Hello? Never mind. So, you're supposed to grab like this much. Just so you know, if you don't see like any effects or anything. That's because I just started YouTube. I made like a few videos. Yeah, so first you make like a braid on this side. Do you see this braid?
Stuck under a car?
Right here.
I don't always know how to talk to you.
So you make a braid like medium size.
I really
want to
win this thing. Honey, you know the doctor said you cannot leave the house.
COVID.
That school is a cesspool of bacteria. With some very fine teachers.
Okay.
I have to be such a good mom.
So after you grab that hat, you braid it. You braid it.
Don't even think about it.
So I'm braiding it right now. I even do grid braids. I figured that out when I was 5 years old. Because, you know, I figured out how to braid when I was 5 years old, which is 3 years ago, because I'm 8, so. I like to actually, like, if I had my, what would you do if you had your own hair shop? Comment down below. So. Oh, but by the way, in my next video, I'm going to be telling you some things about me. So if you want to hear some true things about me, put it in the comments. And then I'll look in the comments and tell you all the truth and only the truth about myself and the pictures that you put.
Nellie
Nozowitz. Okay. Okay, so you put one braid right here. So then after, you go to the other side and basically do the same thing. You do the same thing. You just use a comb. You use this comb. You actually just hold on to it. Separate it, and after that you grab like a scrunchie. So then first you take it apart.
And if you vote for me, you will all be guests in my winter
party. And if you think it's too much after you do it, all you have to do is just spread it apart again. And
you got snow in my eyes, Nellie.
And I think it's too much.
I'm talking bottomless cocoa, tunes in the lodge, party on.
And don't forget, I post every Tuesday.
Katie Cooper and Alexa
every day.
Mendoza. Where's Alexa?
Anyway, I might be gonna grab a little bit more.
Oh, does anyone answer their phone? Try everyone.
I think this is a little too much.
It's another winter in Wellard. It's too cold to have any fun.
Okay, I'm just going to keep playing. I'm going to actually dress up.
It's a beach paradise!
Okay, so after you brush it,
transform.
You do the same thing again. You do it again.
There's a grass skirt under here? Mm-hmm. I swear!
13-27-44.
Okay. I know Quinny's combination.
There's
something I wanted
to ask you. Run,
like a math tutor.
They also throw iPads in the garbage like a math tutor. Okay. Oh, that's filthy, bro. Oh. Comment down below, yes, if you watch Alexa and TV. Because I actually love that movie, and I watch it like 3 times a day. Okay.
Left.
So then after that,
you're fine. Get you're fine.
Okay, so yeah, you make the next one. So then after making next one, you let it sit, and then
that was weird.
And then after that, you put it in a ponytail. I'm only doing it on a dollar because my parents are asleep. It's past midnight. I'm tired and I have school tomorrow, so I'm doing this for you guys.
No, we both blew it. And once I had to stay home, it was a long shot, but...
And you brush the sides to make sure it looks cute.
Me too. I'd rather go with you than win with anyone else.
And that actually looks cute. I tried it, like I said.
Good news!
Before
we won? Oh, no. Susie Applebaum did with Winter Wonderland. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's brush it.
I guess it's a yes.
Okay.
Don't talk to my class again.
How'd it go?
Not good. There was some light.
Okay.
Wish you had a cool job like yours.
Are you kidding me? Your mom has one of the coolest jobs.
She just get hit by lightning.
Okay. No. This is hard. Okay.
But
is because I actually do not want to take out that tooth, but my parents are forcing me. They're not even taking me on vacation for his birthday. I'm so.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I've been getting texts all afternoon.
So I'm actually terrified.
You know, I think everybody's jealous.
My teeth pulled out because my mom, once she pulled my teeth out, and he literally ripped it out.
Thinking we could do one together. I love Lucas, he's my boy.
Listen. My hands are hurting. Okay. I was actually looking for my scrunchie, but it was on my wrist all the time. Okay. So I think I should put it in. You know if I should put it in the middle or the side? I think I should put it in the middle. Okay, yeah, I think I should put it in the middle. And this isn't it. No.
No.
I feel so bad. I have a Google Meet. No, I don't actually go. I have virtual school. Because, you know, coronavirus. And people in the state actually have coronavirus, but in some states, people don't have coronavirus, and they don't have coronavirus back. Okay, so then you put the scrunchie on the ponytail. I think this is actually going to turn out cute. Ah. And one day I might actually do another makeup video. You know, you never know. But if you stay in touch with me, and if you want to text me, you can. But the key is I have to find my number. If you can't find my number, it's okay. If you can, it's good. But you have like, I don't know, a few rules. You cannot stalk me on Instagram, TikTok, or you can ask for my email or my number. So you just have to get it all on your own. And no cheating. You can't ask no family member of mine. No. I don't know. You can ask my lawyer. You can't ask nobody that I know. Not like you'll know anybody right now. Hands are greasy. And it's actually the middle of the night. My parents are going to be mad when I wake up grumpy. My goal is to
for the past 6 months, everyone had been taking care of me. So Thanksgiving was my chance to thank them.
For the past month.
By cooking dinner all
I think
by
I've been
myself.
Early, like 9.
Which of course
eight.
Includes Katie. Happy Thanksgiving, Tom. Dinner is gonna be perfect.
Comment down below if you think this ponytail looks cute. I think
okay,
it looks cute.
Okay, let's do
with
this, Tom.
The ends
that's his butt.
Done. Well, not done.
So I think you still hurt me. Is going perfectly.
Okay,
dinner is at 4 o'clock sharp. Hey, any time on your schedule to finally answer my question about why you said no to Dylan? Let's see. Green beans, pumpkin pie, stuffing. No, Dylan. Sorry. I respect your privacy, but Tom needs answers.
I actually want to cut this hair.
Okay, Tom. I'll say it just this once. Dylan only asked me to the dance because he feels sorry for me. This is a private conversation, Katie.
Now let's just add a little bit more of this.
Hey, guys.
You're up early?
I want to get coffee.
I don't know.
Oh, another coffee in the trash. Looks like another fail with the new barista. Was way too cool for you. I said that who?
The what? I don't know what you're talking about. You really think she's too cool for you?
Of course not.
I see.
But also, yes.
I could just love
what
to the spread.
I heard my drink.
All the stuff.
And then she said, next. She's horrible.
I actually just use a comb and scrape it off and then put it back
really
on.
Coming in.
So,
good. Thanks.
So I
I'll never be too cool, just FYI. Ooh, my dad's on his way.
I actually
can't
love
wait. It's
doing
been so
it.
Long.
I actually do this all the time.
Wonder what he'll think of me. Nope, you said you would let me do all the cooking. Oh, I thought me meant to make sure you're not taking on too much, honey.
Right. And not because that you hate the idea of someone else cooking Thanksgiving dinner.
No. Don't be ridiculous. No. Here.
Thanks. Mom, you had to let go.
I want to. I just don't want to.
I'm trying to do a nice thing for everybody.
And that's so sweet of you. And you are so strong.
This is actually looking
just
like
let go.
A freezing
room. Okay, fine. Fine. I'm just gonna let you know that when Grandma gets there, she's gonna come in here and try to tell you how to do everything.
Yeah.
And here I had her wallpaper the bathroom just to keep her out of the kitchen.
Yeah, Grandma and I aren't like that.
Okay. Just let me know if you need anything.
Do you need anything? Like,
do you need anything? I got this. All right.
Oh,
that's
God.
Bad.
Oh, I didn't even see that. That's fell.
Dad?
Can you hear me?
Dad, you know there are only 10 of us, right?
What? Ten of us. Why don't we put money?
Thank you.
Leftovers don't just happen. Thank you. How did you not know that?
I always triple the recipes. Triple? You know how your dad is about Thanksgiving?
Wow. I need to clean my hair.
I'll go get the rest.
The rest? Okay.
I'll just multiply by three
and 30 minutes. Dinner is now at
4:30.
30?
Oh,
yeah. There we go. There we go. My hands are actually messy. I'm actually going to have to wash them. Okay.
Dad's life is so exciting. Last month he was in the Congo saving elephants, and now he's in Mexico saving leatherback turtles.
Well, I saved that hamster from behind the dryer.
So much has happened over the last
this
2 years.
This is actually really
our phone calls
hard
are so short.
Give me one
just
moment.
I can't wait to have a real conversation.
Never mind, I'll just keep
you
going.
You know, Dad's not going to be here that long.
Okay.
Don't put too much pressure on the visit. I gave your brother the same speech.
Okay.
This is going to be the best visit with Dad ever.
I just want to cut these two pieces.
May not have sunk it.
But
Dad always brings a surprise. You think it'll be a snake? Ooh, I bet it's a snake. It's going to be a snake. It's not going to be a snake. Better not be a snake.
I just want to come in. Yeah, I'm just.
That's so cool.
Okay.
All right.
So after you put in the ponytail, this ponytail is like a straight leg.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen my son Jack?
So this is my ponytail.
It's me.
So after you do the ponytail, it is like. Do you remember the braids that I made during the video? So then you undo the braids, and then, you know what?
Wow, you did shave your head.
Yeah, but it's really coming back in.
I'm not going to tell you what happened after you undo
the
braids, because
this is the chemo.
I'm just going to say one thing. Yeah, it looks really, really cute.
Oh,
it looks really, really cute. And then after this, there's only like one part left. So.
Hey Jennifer, you look good.
Thanks. You
really
like
yourself. I'll show you the rest.
So tell me something, short stack.
After
you still
done.
Like really awesome gifts?
Because
I got you underwear.
Underwear?
Let me show you.
Unless you'd rather have the trouble.
Remember
the
braids that I made at the beginning?
Okay, I gotta get next door. Cowboys game's about to start. They've lost every time I've missed the opening.
In a minute.
Ah, you're the reason they're having a good year.
Let's just say I'm a piece of the puzzle.
In a minute, I'll show you.
So what's been going on, Booker?
Well, school's good.
So,
and
you see the point
I tried out for basketball. And I was Juliet.
You see?
I see the link last week.
Yeah, that's awesome. I've been so busy, but I can't wait to check it out.
Oh.
See?
That's okay. You can watch it on my laptop.
I would
like Shakespeare intended. Hey, don't you like presents too? You remembered!
Comment down below if you think this looks cute. Do you think this looks cute? I don't think it looks cute.
Surprise!
Oh! Is that a Barbie train house?
Yes!
Like a
crown
braid?
Yeah, I did, but
no.
Why
are you
back?
Yes. Oh, I have a great idea. You can just. Let's see if
take it easy in there, Ken. Whoa!
This wrap this around.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, Booker.
No one really calls me that anymore. I am in high school now.
Well, you'll always be Booker to me. I should help Jack with the drone. I still owe a couple payments. You want to come?
Oh, maybe later. I'll be making Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, sounds nice.
Hey,
cookie buttered.
How's it going,
sweetie?
You may want to.
Ketchup.
I love how we banter.
Okay. Wipe them off.
Got enough chairs for everybody? There's 10 of us, right? Well, 11 if your parents bring your brother, Corey.
He's not coming, and he's not my brother. He's a 50-year-old parent who they once took to Europe.
Corey's approval, which was a slam dunk. First thing he said to me was, "Rah, hello, handsome."
It's the first thing Corey and I ever agreed.
That's so cute, girl. So cute.
Yeah.
Why do you know? Because my dog has short hair, and my parents,
Jim, we gotta move the couch.
Actually, here, and my sister's at work. So, yeah.
Can you get the TV?
There we go. After that, since I don't have
right, you're back.
A wash.
How's your dad?
I don't want her face to be
he brought me a Barbie dream house.
Mm.
Aw, that's random.
Yeah,
but you know what? Let's just do this. I am here to help. We're right on schedule. Dinner is at 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock? Booker promises me.
Maybe I should go in there.
I actually want some cake. We actually only have chocolate frosting and strawberry cake. So if you think I should actually try chocolate strawberry, no, I meant to say chocolate frosting, chocolate cake. Comment down below.
I'm only sorry you weren't allowed to bring Corey. I always hoped you and your brother would be closer one day.
Lives and got my work
cute.
And my family.
Comment down below if you think this doll is cute. I'll take a few pictures of it.
Oh, and there's Jennifer.
Mm-hmm. The Red S. Sam Cowboys game.
Yes, we know better, Jen. We'll get you out of
here. Take a picture
here's
of it.
My lovely granddaughter. Hey. Wherever Lexi is, there's Katie.
Oh,
be careful of the rosemary. Nobody wants seed stems. You do the cooking. You should be resting.
You think so, Laura? Well, I guess Lori could take over.
Mom, please, okay? Could you green beans? Mom, please, okay? I'm in maintenance now, Grandma. Feeling good, feeling strong. Katie and I got this. Now everybody out.
All right.
And now let's turn it face this way so we can get the front. The front is the money. If you think I should sell these pictures,
time to get Tom in the oven.
Make these a picture frame. Comment down below. But in
the can you see that I'm
comment down below if you want to see me do another hairstyle. And comment down below or send me a picture of what hairstyle you want me to do. Well, if you like this, if you like this,
back to me, therapy.
Is that the middle of the night?
Okay.
Wash
and rebutter and season.
If you like this masterpiece that I made,
okay.
Just comment down
update.
Below.
Dinner's at 5:30.
Done. If you like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. And if you like this hairstyle that I did. Thank you. See you guys next time. Bye.